ship's sandbox. You know, there's a new update. Now you can go underwater and see all the sights of the sunken ships. Also, you can be in space, under the sea. Wait. I found it. Oh. So, this is where the Titanic sank that I'm going to show you. And why did it kick me out? I'm dying. Okay, so I'm going to try that again. Make sure not. So guys, here is the Titanic. You know, the Titanic isn't a boat because I don't know. So here are the parts for the smokestacks. So here's the other part. Okay, look. It is the Titanic life swimming. Life pool. So guys, if you have the Titanic movie, send me in the comments if you have it, because I have it.
You got it like last year.
I also got it last year. It's still new. Also guys, also you can become a little tiny person to get in the Titanic. So let's take a turn inside the Titanic. They didn't kick me out. This is too weird. So guys, now. My hand smells like cake.
What hand?
This hand.
We didn't bake anything.
It smells like strawberry. So guys, I am floating in the air because I'm the used
as. Oh my god, how a lot of fun.
So guys, there we go, the Mount Mountain Hill. I'm going to hold it. Oh, I'm just stuck in. So guys, so I'm going to spawn. Which boat should I spawn? Land ships, nah. Animals? No land ships? Nah. Airships? Nah. Ooh, passenger. Okay, so guys. Wait, this boat Titanic. Boat are we gonna sink today? Sink the like a big boat. The MS Costa. Yeah, this is kind of, that is one of my favorite boats that sank. Also, it is floating. This is going to be the best day of your life, So, where's the thingy that I can't see? What the? Oh, guys, I think we need to come back in the game because the game might glitch because I can't sing it. Because of McFrame. Yeah, guys, I also have a really teeth that is a... That is coming out next.
Do you mean like next month or any day?
Any day? I think I'm in the middle of nowhere.
In the middle of nowhere.
Sorry guys, that's just my brother singing. He's playing Fortnite. That is Mateo, play Fortnite all day. He is a Fortnite gamer.
Let's go launch on my new glider.
The Oceanos. So, a boat is called November.
Wait, I thought I was playing duos.
MS. Okay, so here's the boat. Floating with me.
Salud.
Okay, so guys. Now, this is thingy.
Shucks. And you don't know whether I say shucks. Because there's more. Okay, guys, so we all know the Fortnite together pump shotgun. And they replaced it with
Okay, guys. So, I'm gonna move this because it's...
What's in here?
Okay, I'll fix that later. Now. No.
I don't like the charge shotgun.
Recording Mateo. He's playing Fortnite. He always plays Fortnite.
You know FGTV plays Fortnite? Let go. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be so kidding me. I have the bandage bazooka.
Ooh, I'm on the banana boat.
You know what is the bandage bazooka?
What is it?
A bandage bazooka is a launcher that heals your friends. They get like shot or something.
Okay, I'll fix that. Okay. Recording back to me.
Let me give you like some more shotgun ammo. Here's my phone.
So guys, wait. Now someone. Okay, so guys, now
ya Santi, ya quedó un minuto. So this is the shipwreck. So if you like this video and subscribe, we will be happy and subscribe 3 of your channels. If you link it in the description and subscribe and like the bell and press the bell, I will send you thumbs up So, bye.
Don't forget to follow. Don't forget to see the name of on TikTok.
Also Roblox.
And TikTok.
They also said.
Te estoy mirando, Mateo.